That would have been a perfect Albert time. Hello, Silverus. If I can't get the halberd in like a few more tries, I'm gonna do the dex rot instead. But I think I'm gonna get the halberd, since the emote is so strong. So strong. Well, thanks for subscribing, Githypeson. You might have to refresh the stream for the emotes to work though. Oh yeah, them BK hypes. Crap, a demon. He's a crap a demon emote, like a Capra demon head with crap on it or something. Deep and Goon, I did buy a new controller like a week or two ago, I think a week ago, and a wired one this time, a 360 controller. The BKH emote is from the subscriber program. All custom emotes. you shall cannot. Well, you can use these emotes on any channel. So you can spam Sansa with halberds also. Or Vikings. Okay, what are you doing? PK hype? PK hype! So hype. Black Knight with halberd. You don't even have the halberd anymore. It's mine now. Move. Yes, no, no, move, no. That was way too close. Not good, why is he jumping up? Die. Okay. Die. Oh, hi, Mark. Okay. Don't troll me, Lothric, please. Hello, Shitbills. It's going well. Well, yeah, you have to subscribe to get the BK Hype and the Viking and the VV King, VV Wing even. Not. Sub only club. Okay, Lothric. No bull. See, that's what he usually does. He just stands up and does nothing. But for some reason he instantly attacked me last round. Yeah, the double facepalm is good, and the code for it is so perfect. Viking, why? Hello, Mr. Glove. I'm good. How are you today? Yeah, it does tell how many people sub to me. The dashboard. No, oh, god damn it. I want to use that. Still green. Welcome back, Weebsy. Quelaag was really scary, but it went fine. Yeah, I activate my secret Sanso hacks to get through that boulder. Deadly spiders with a span. No, this is not the new boss order. This is an old Black Hole Mage rot. I just have never gotten a PB since the Capra and Gaping was moved. That jump is actually really easy. The one over there. Or there. Like, you have a lot of room for error in that jump. And even if you miss it, you can quickly quit out. Hello, Aaron's username. Please. Hello, Shark Tanker. No. No. Yep, with the new PK hype emote, I'm getting all the halberds. Safety bonfire. It's not good. That's usually not good, but this time it was good. Of course. Every day he's shoveling. That was good. I'm gonna miss the elevator. Yeah. Good fight though. Well, the fight is only that easy if you get the good Ornstein that doesn't dance around. He did jump once, but that's fine, as long as he stays for the stun. Like, two hits on Ornstein stuns him with these weapons. And he dies on three hits. Got the split. I'm just gonna hit it here. The war. Hello, King Krusty. Hello, Cleo. I usually split when warping away from the princess chamber, but if I forget it, then I warp or split at the next warp. Hello, CJ. Hello, Ozone. I'm doing fine today, how are you? Hello, Frustrate. Hello, John. that's enough damage. I do get the Crystal Lizard here when running back. Don't. Okay, one more. Perfect Hydra. In a good run, that's unusual. No, I don't think three emotes are the max, but I currently don't have any other to submit. I don't have any good ideas either. Always place the Lord Vessel when I know the route. If I don't know the route, I forget it. Duke skip. Nice. Did not die there. All right, Shroom, see ya. First try hype. I'm so good. I had the Duke skip. Hello, out there. Damage. That was close. Way too close. Hey. God damn it. Stupid lizard. Do something? No clams, no clams. That's a clam. At least one. That's usually fine though. We get one attack off and then he's dead. Yeah, this is world record pace. Does not mean I will get it. Calamity is not even the big one anymore. Like, he hasn't been any problem recently. At least not usually. four kings is probably the worst one for me. That fight is, it's right at the end too, so it's full shock mode. Three attacks is usually enough. Thank you for being so nice, Arturus. That was the slow strats, but I didn't want to risk trying the new fast extra damage when he charges up, because I'm kind of forgetting how to do it. Yeah, Fiber. I know, but I'm choking. I don't want to choke. heart. Yes! Thank you. Thank you, Based Calamite.
dare you to disagree.
Stay there, thank you. Fuck, I did not get tears no more. Good. Bad. Thank you. I can't. This tree, please stop. Wow, two shot. Lucky counters. That was a perfect save. Couldn't have gone better. Except for warping earlier. do not want to get trolled here. Please, 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 please. Thank you. Please don't bullshit me. Don't bullshit, please. Mm. Ja. Så, stör inte.
Titta på den här sen, när du får tid.
Ja. Fuck this jump. You dog. What? No. No.
Sorry, fool. You could not be. Thank you.
thought I would fall off there. Hello, skeletons. No, that does damage you. Grab your hand. Well, it's not the world record anymore. I'm still gonna get a PB. The grabby hand. Why did he have to do that? I couldn't have quit because I'm would have been out of dark beads. This is pretty much the worst place to die, that's like 3 minutes or something lost. Well, that was the first death in this run. Ah, oh, this could have been so good. Deathless. Except Nito just had to do the grab hand. No, two-handing catalyst doesn't get the strength bonus. I two-shotted Sif because I got the... He did the backwards jump both times. Okay, Four Kings is the one I feared the most in this route. Here's some more. fuck you. Seriously, fuck this. Fuck this fight. I'm dead. I'm dead now. I'm done. No. Okay, I can get a peepee. Pretty happy about that. I did not quit and reload, like, not a single time though, so it's definitely not world record. Why would you do that? Yeah. PB. One 31. That would have been a world record if Nito didn't grab me. Oh my god. Nito, why?